We've done a lot of roping on this horse outside, doctoring and branding. This horse usually has the winter off. Just this winter, I got him in after a couple months off about 1 o'clock in the morning, and went out and had to rope a heifer to get her in to pull a backwards calf. And I just saddled him up in the dark and jumped on him and went out there and roped her and got her in and got the calf pulled. So you don't have to worry about this horse being cold backed. This is my daughter Taylor roping on Doc. She's 16 years old and she branded on him a couple times this year. My wife also branded on him, but unfortunately we forgot to video it.